go to the lesson. Let's start with the theory, since this is a very important part for understanding. She will tell everyone how to write an interesting composition, relying only on her hearing and taste. The practical part will help to understand the topic in more detail. But first, you need to understand the basic elements. How to write an interesting song. It all starts with the name. The name must be kept in mind throughout the writing of the composition. They give a clear idea of what the song is, who is the main character, what is happening now, and who is listening to it all. As long as the story has no name, writing something worthwhile will not work. You cannot shoot a pistol first and then reload a drum. All in order. A correctly chosen name will emphasize key places in the composition and will cause a strong association among the listener. This is exactly what attracts attention, makes the song listen again and again, causes goosebumps. To do this, forget everything that we knew and heard before in popular culture. It is very rare to find something unusual among popular songs. The industry launched a conveyor for the production of musical products, forgetting what real music is. Stereotypes and laws do not work here. The basic concepts of tonality and allowed cadences did not play a role. There are rules, but for each new story they are different. When creating a composition, it's best not to listen to other music at all, and do not compare what happened with other works, and this creates a masterpiece that will contribute to the history of music. The shade of antiquity, mystery, enlightenment is easy to grease the Dorian dominant. In order to avoid a banal mistake and to emphasize the message in the depth of the composition as much as possible, we turn to the Lydian major chords for help. About the parties, it is necessary to take as a basis the standard melodic moves and cadences and modify them in accordance with the style and genre. This is the easiest way. Almost all commercial music is written in this way, but after selecting the standard harmony, the composition is immediately reduced. In our case, between the choice of harmony and the recording of parts, there will be a large number of intermediate steps. To make the sound more interesting, you can add modulations and extra tonal sounds both in combination with chords and in the form of separate accents. Fear of making the party too complicated kills creativity. Musicians and critics with experience will appreciate any part, and the layman does not take the song apart. He either listens to the sound or switches to another track. No matter how cool it is invented, the fact is that the brain finds harmony in both simple and complex moves. Fast arpeggios that beat natural chords sound pleasant and memorable, despite the large number of notes per second. At the same time, slow riffs in a chromatic scale will cut the ear or cause disorientation for an unprepared listener. It is like a loss of balance, as if the ground had been knocked out from under your feet. Someone will like it, but at such moments the brain is trying to understand what he heard and find the logic. It all depends on the speed of the reaction and reflexes. If the connection between the sounds was found faster, then the brain decided to skip the calculation.